Lowepro Tahoe BP150 camera bag. Let's get into it. All right, so we're gonna do a quick overview of this bag. We're gonna be going to New Hampshire. We're gonna be going to South Carolina to test this. We're gonna have a blast. So let's get to the overview and show you what this camera bag is really about. So let's like to start off. We have this nice digital camo, and that's a new color for this. So that's why it says a new release. We can come here to this first pouch. It's just a shallow pouch. You might be able to put your like keys in it, wallet, something like that. And then we get into this pouch right here. Now you can store your iPad, computer, things like that. You can store pencils, pens in this little place right here. It looks like you got a little phone holder. Maybe you can hold some like extra coins in there if you want to. You can hold, you know, notebook, computer. This is a nice little pouch. This is definitely something that I'm going to be using. So as you zip this back up, it comes to the main compartment. So the zips are all the way down here. So that's pretty good. So you can open it very wide. So let's open it up. All right. So this is where I put my DSLR right here. You got, you know, storage for your lenses. You could definitely put accessories in here if you wanted to also. You can just move these because there's Velcro on the sides. So you can just take them off and then put them in different places. Up here, you can also store accessories or, you know, whatever you want. This is a very solid backpack. It feels very good. It feels very durable. Also, it looks like we have a little SD card slot right there. That's pretty cool. As it comes to the side of the camera bag, it looks like we can have something that you can store a water bottle. You can also put a tripod in here, and then you can just close this up. And it'll secure your tripod down. I'll be using that for my Joby. And once I get a new tripod, I'll probably use that a lot for tripods. And maybe water bottles, because you have another one on this side. So, it feels very good. The padding on it is very nice. They have padding all along the back, as you can see here. Very nice feature to have. Then you have a nice carry handle right here, for just in case you don't want to put it on your back. You can just carry it like that. And it feels pretty good. There's a... some nice cushioning in there. Now, I'm going to talk about size. Size, what's so good about this bag is that it's not huge, but it's also not like the smallest bag. It's nice and compact. It's something that's definitely going to work for me because I don't want something huge. I just needed something that I can carry my equipment with, and this is going to be perfect for me. So thank you very much, Lowepro. I really appreciate it. This is going to be, oh my God, an awesome bag. I cannot wait to try this out. All right, so anyway, it's time to go to New Hampshire. We're going to have a blast there, do some ice fishing. Let's go to New Hampshire. Unpack the bags I need. Don't forget about your days away. Count down, baby, save me. You can calm down, sit down, you know I'm yours. You're not alone, you're just too far. It could be you, nothing can hold you down. You think this made you better. All that you see is blue and green. Would you rather be blind or free? You think you found your comfort, but we just need more colors. Alright guys, so New Hampshire was so fun. We had a blast there. I didn't take as much footage for the film as I'm going to in South Carolina, but first of all, I've used this bag for about 2 weeks now. It's been a week since I went to New Hampshire. It has held up great. What's great is that it's gotten very wet, but all my stuff in here stays dry, so I really wanted to mention that. That's a great part about this bag. I have customized this bag with these little key tags. I'll actually show you my key tags.
Yeah, it just kind of says Jordan Canes, which is my name, and then Create Explore, which is my motto. Pretty cool. So I do recommend this bag. It's a great bag. It's just, I love the color. It's very, very comfortable to wear. Very important thing, I thought. Also, the number one thing about this bag that I love is that it can hold my tripod. And I wouldn't want to carry around my tripod. It's just great to have it in one of these pockets because it's a very heavy tripod. It just makes it so much easier to carry it. So it's now time to go to another place. South Carolina is going to have a nice plane ride. I haven't gone on a plane since I was like 5, so that'll be an awesome experience, and I just really can't wait.
I bet you guys can't wait also. Let's go to South Carolina. Alright, so the camera bag, it's honestly amazing, this bag. I recommend it for beginners because you don't have a ton of space in this. It's perfect for me. I don't carry a lot of gear. I just carry, you know, like two tripods. I have some filters. I have some other stuff in here that I can show you. I just mostly have, you know, all this stuff in here that I have been carrying in this bag. But so yeah, how is the bag? The bag is absolutely amazing. I definitely recommend this to beginners. It's a great camera bag. It holds up very well. It held up great for me. It keeps your gear very protected and safe, and I'm able to carry my gear safely, you know. I do hope you enjoyed the film. I thought it was pretty cool. Music is by Chelsea Cutler. I probably will be making some more films with her music in them. I also want to thank Lowepro, so thank you guys very much. They're amazing with their customers. I am very, very pleased with what they did with me. I honestly wasn't expecting to get a response like that. And I mean, it's just really amazing. So thank you very much. I would love to do any other work. You know, if you want me to review some more camera bags, I would love to do it. It's just such a great thing to do. Pretty much, that's a wrap. So go on Lowepro's website. I'll see if I can link it down below. This is a $70 bag. You can get it in red, black, blue, or their new color, which is the digital camo. This is perfect for me because I like to do wildlife photography. Check it out. It's an awesome bag. Thank you guys very much for watching this, and I will see you in the next vlog. So thank you guys very much. See you guys later. Bye.